The two of you were friends. That brat's family destroyed me. And now, I will destroy him. The Wayne stood by you. Ah, yes, the great surgeon Thomas Wayne. To think he was once my idol. Until he ruined everything.
He did all he could to save your parents after the crash. I'm sorry you lost your father, but he saved your mother's life.
He denied me what was rightfully mine.
The car crash wasn't an accident. It was you. You wanted to kill them.
I only want what I deserve. Bruce Wayne had his riches handed to him on a plate. He never had to fight for anything in his life. Now bring me Wayne, or I'll destroy this tower and everything he stands for.
Take your best shot, Tommy.
Bruce, that's impossible. I should have.
He's getting edgy. When he turns the gun on me, I'll have a split second to disarm him. Too early and he'll kill Lucius. Too late and he'll get a shot off.
Kill him. I'll do it! My face!
I take it you didn't see the news.
Not recently. No, sir.
It's over, Lucius. The world knows who I am.
I don't know what to say, Mr. Wayne. What does this mean for Batman?
After tonight, there will be no more Batman.
I'm sure you know what you're doing, sir. I know you'd never abandon Gotham. If there's anything you need me to do, anything at all...
Thanks, Lucius. Alfred, I've detained Elliot at Wayne Tower.
Oh, thank God. And what of Mr. Fox?
He's fine.
Oh, that is good news. We'll ensure, Miss...
Bruce? It's Vicky. Are you there? I know you're listening to these messages.
Both Wayland Jones,
sir, Nissa has assumed
Victor. Sir, Nissa. Both Wayland Jones and the Warden of Iron Heights are behind bars, sir. Good work. So, Batman's not actually a bat, right? It's just, I'm pretty sure I saw him earlier, and he kinda looked like a giant bat.
studying your skills, your victories, and your defeats. I'm ready.
If Ezreal's ready, he'll have left a burning bat symbol on a rooftop for me to find. Abducting. The militia are holed up at the Botanical Garden Station. I'm taking them down.
Watchtower you destroy is a blow to militia morale, sir. But be warned, the soldiers here are armed.
One-man army, Batman. But you know what we are? A real army.
Should have backed. Come on! We can take him!
Yeah! by my flame!
You know, sir, I believe we've met that charming pyromaniac before.
Firefly.
It seems Scarecrow made everyone aware that Gotham would be defenseless tonight.
He's dangerous, Alfred. Keep watch for more fires.